Small holes in drywall can usually be filled with spackle or joint compound. But for bigger repairs, the process is a little more involved. First, you'll need to cut out the hole to create clean edges, preferably straight square ones that are easier to measure and cut. Then cut a slightly smaller size patch from a new piece of drywall. Now, place two lengths of 1x2 behind the hole and secure them with drywall screws on either side of the hole. Insert the patch and secure it to the 1x2s with more screws. Use joint compound to coat the seams and apply drywall tape over them, being sure to smooth out bubbles or wrinkles. When the joint compound dries, apply additional coats, sanding in between until the wall is smooth and the repair is invisible.